All right, y'all, let's come in here and check out the game room.
We haven't really checked much out.
Old fashioned stuff. We got a ice basketball game.
Foosball.
And then behind, oh, this is an old hockey table. That is cool.
Look at that.
Okay.
Look at that. I'm spinning.
Stop. So this is a hockey game. Oh yeah, the hockey puck would shoot right out of the middle of the table. This game is made by ice. Pretty cool, I think. I don't own the music in the background, nor do I own the rights. I have no control over what's being played on the radio, as I'm filming games on location. Where are these? Oh, that's a shuffleboard. Oh yeah, this is a shuffleboard. What are you doing? Yeah, that's shuffleboard. Alright. So that's shuffleboard. So that's pretty cool. Over here is the dartboards. This is something like what J&J Ventures would have. So, the only difference is this one's got the lights burned out on it. A pool table. And this game here, this is a skee ball game. This game is $1 a play. That's still pretty cool. Huh. All right, the shuffleboard. Yeah, shuffleboard's pretty cool. Anyway. Yeah, that's old skee ball. All right, y'all. That's a quick video from St. Louis, Missouri. Oh, yes. Here's something I didn't show you guys. This is something I wanted to show you guys earlier. If you guys seen the movie Van Wilder, they had like... I guess they had...
Oh, there's the toilet with them.
Oh, yeah. That's what's wrong with it. It's all jammed up. This is an Austin Powers game. Austin Powers pinball.
What? The monkey
squishy
is gettable now.
That's okay.
Sadly, though, we don't have
anything to try.
We're gonna try.
Anyway, y'all, I hope you guys enjoyed our little video. I'm guessing that's a laser for Austin Powers. But anyway, guys. Huh? What? There's what?
There's two
change
things.
Oh.
And there's some over there, too.
Nice. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.